Number two, locum tenens work is generally compensated more per hour than your work might be compensated if you're full-time. And this makes sense. It's a law of supply and demand. If some place, like a hospital, needs a locum tenens physician, they have more demand than they have supply of local physicians. So it makes sense that the pay rate would be higher. In addition, a locum tenens physician is usually traveling to the hospital, so there's a lot of inconvenience involved in that process. And this is one thing that I highlighted as a downside. As a locum tenens, you have to travel to the place. You're staying in a place where you're not familiar. You're usually in a hotel room and you're out of your element. So it makes sense that you're compensated more for that inconvenience. But the higher compensation also changes the calculus. You might not need to work full time if you're doing locum tenens. In fact, even though I'm doing about a third of the month as a urologist right now, the pay from the locum tenens work that I've been doing compensates me for approximately a year's amount of full-time work. So basically, you're much more efficient in terms of generating income as a locum tenens physician than you might be as a full-time physician. And again, the disclaimer is that this might differ from specialty to specialty.